Hey guys, my name is Hugh Valentin Jr. and today we are going to do our first ever reaction video on this channel. I'm very excited because I've been wanting to do reaction videos for a long time. I actually recorded a reaction video to K-12, Melanie's first ever feature film and musical. It was so exciting, but I didn't get to save it because my computer had an issue. But I literally was in Discord with my two best friends, Bam and Bobblehead. I'm pretty sure you've seen them from my Minecraft playthroughs. I didn't get to upload that because the recording was just bad. You couldn't see anything and we were just blurry as hell, so. But I literally wanted to do a K-12 live stream and that didn't happen, so here we are doing an Ashnikko reaction. Today we're gonna be reacting to Daisy.
No, not Daisies by Katy Perry.
By Ashnikko. I'm very excited, so let's just dive on in. And also, please, please don't mind my acne, please. Oh, I got an advertisement. I'm watching on my TV, by the way. Oh, I remember she said that this was supposed to be an advertisement for Beats headphones, I think. No, wait, yeah it is. Oh, me. I was listening to the lyric video all day yesterday. Sis, that's an aesthetic. Oh my gosh, she's a bee. Oh, that pink aesthetic though, sis, excuse me? Oh, I love that. Those hexagons. She's literally in a tiny hexagon. Pepper. Oh, I seen this. I seen this on TikTok. Oh shit. Oh, the other people. Ah, the other people that made the TikToks. Yes. You'll see what I'm talking about on the bottom. Oh shit, that's so cool. Oh my gosh, sis, that demon aesthetic though. Okay, I love this. That was great. Very simplistic, but I love the colors. I love all the colors in them. Oh my god, fire drill's about to play. That was a good music video. I like all the colors. That was really good. Oh my gosh, I wish I could edit like that, sis. I think I like the pink aesthetic and the red aesthetic the most. Those are the best ones. I'm so glad, that was really cool. I like the bee. I like how she was a bunch of wasps. She was like a whole group of wasps, and then she was on chains, I think. I don't know what the blue aesthetic's supposed to be, but she was like on a bunch of glass chains, I think. I don't know if that's supposed to be water, but the pink one is, it looks like it's supposed to be lust or something, because she's like in a bed. The red one is supposed to be hot and angry and spicy because she's eating those chilies, those peppers. As soon as the red aesthetic popped up, I remember she was like, I want to see you get really, really spicy.
Red makes me feel really, really spicy.
But yeah, I literally love this whole thing. I'm so glad that I got to watch this. Someone's yelling outside my window. I will definitely be doing more reactions if you guys like this video. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Like, subscribe, and comment for more videos like these if you want to. But anyways, yeah, see you guys in the next video. Peace.